Singapore's semiconductor industry is getting a boost with a multi-billion dollar wafer manufacturing facility by German chipmaker Siltronic. Well, this 3 billion Sing dollar facility is the firm's largest and most advanced. It will create 600 jobs here and will make Singapore one of the world's largest suppliers of high-end silicon substrates. Well, speaking at the groundbreaking ceremony, Trade and Industry Minister Gan Kim Yong says the investment will strengthen Singapore's supply chain resilience. He says it will enable the country to help meet the global surge in demand for semiconductor products and take Singapore closer to its goal of being a global hub for advanced manufacturing. As the only silicon wafer manufacturer in Singapore, Mr. Gan says Siltronic plays a key role.
This will mean more job opportunities, be it engineering, managers, or researchers for Singaporeans too. The semiconductor industry employs over 33,000 people, and we expect the number to increase by around 1,700 within the next 5 years.